by sending in an SMS. You have exactly 15 minutes time to vote, and as we all know, it is not possible to vote for your own country.
Mesdames et messieurs, vous venez d'entendre les 28 chansons, et dans quelques minutes, vous allez pouvoir voter par téléphone et par SMS. Il n'est pas possible de voter pour votre pays.
Alors, it's time to start voting, but we need the help of the audience.
Yes, we need a very short countdown, ladies and gentlemen. 3, 2, 1, countdown. But this time, you know what? We are going to do it in Finnish. Yeah. We are in Finland and we're going to count down in Finnish.
That's perfect.
Perfect, and now you know it. Call me Coxie Yuxi and we're going to do it all together. Loud and clear, ladies and gentlemen.
Call me Coxie Yuxi. Europe, start voting now!
Contest is a huge party, a real Euro get-together. And there's one place that never sleeps during the Eurovision, and that's the Euro Club.
In Helsinki, the Euro Club is located right in the city.
Ladies and gentlemen, time is running out, but if you are real quick, there's still enough time to vote. So keep calling, keep texting, every vote counts!
Ladies and gentlemen, 30 seconds to go!
Are you nervous here? Are you nervous, people? I am! Are you?
Come on, play along! We know this is a rehearsal, but play along! It's 20 seconds time!
The countdown! We're going to do it together!
Get ready for the countdown! Start from 10! Hold on! This is a rehearsal, but play along because this will get very exciting tonight. Inside this envelope, we will have 10 smaller envelopes. Inside which, we have the names of the qualifying countries from tonight's semifinal. So now, let's pretend that this is tonight. Inside this envelope, we have the qualifiers.
Yeah!
All right. I'm going to open this huge envelope and throw it away like garbage as it is.
Are you feeling nervous?
Yes.
Then we're going to shuffle these envelopes to make absolutely sure that the qualifiers' names will be announced in random order. Jaana.
Mikko.
Would you like to start?
I'd love to.
I'd love you too, baby.